Holy Bible, Acts chapter 16, verse 17. She came after Paul and us, crying out and saying, "These men are the servants of the Most High God, who are giving you news of the way of salvation."